bless you. God bless you and favor you. Welcome to the month of March. I believe God has much to say over your life. God is about to do something new over your children, over your academic, over your school, over your marriage, over your business. And I want to assure you the presence of the Lord is with you and the Lord will never disappoint you. According to the book of Psalm 127, verse 1 says, unless the Lord build the house, it is builder labor in vain. Unless the Lord watch over the city, the watchman stand and guide in vain. The word of the Lord said clear, unless the Lord be a builder, and nothing can able to take place. And unless the Lord be a watchman over the city, if the Lord is not the watchman over the city, the guider, they will be guided in vain. I want to declare over this wonderful man, the Lord will guide your family. The Lord will guide your children. The Lord will guide your institution. The Lord will guide your business. The Lord will guide whatever you touch. I want to declare the blessing of God. And I want to say to you in this wonderful month, may you walk in speed. May you walk in grace. May you walk in favor. May you walk in the move of God. I declare that the crowd of the Holy Ghost will be upon you. Because we are in the month of the crowd of the Holy Ghost. March is a month of the crowd of the Holy Ghost, where the Holy Ghost will move upon generation to church, to church, to every department. I want to say to you, may the Lord bless you and give you a blessing in this wonderful month. I welcome you in the month of the crowd of the